Hi, welcome to Making Wine at Home. I'm Cody Shive, and I've been making wine at home using wine kits for well over 7 years. So I decided to put together a YouTube series to help you learn how to make wine at home using wine kits. So one of the recurring questions I get is, will the wine from my wine kit be good? And the answer is, if you follow the instructions and you do everything the right way, the wine's going to turn out good. Is it going to be comparable to a $100 bottle of wine or a $10 bottle of wine? Who knows? But at the end of the day, if you follow the directions, you do everything properly, make sure that you clean and sanitize, you're going to come out with a wine that's definitely something you're going to want to drink and something you're going to want to share with friends. This is the first in the series where we talk about all of the componentry that you're going to need to make a wine kit. This is an introductory course that we teach in Chapel Hill, and it takes you through equipment and supplies. If I've left anything out, leave a comment in the comments below and I'll respond to it. But this should get you started with the terminology, everything that you need to make a wine at home. So I hope it gives you the foundation that you're going to need. Watch this one, please, before you watch any of the other videos, and be sure to subscribe to the channel for new content as we add it. Sit back and enjoy. Thank you. So I hope this introduction to making a wine from a kit is helpful to you. In future videos, we will go through and use this equipment and supplies to actually make a wine from a kit. So if you have questions, please leave them in the comments below. I'll answer them. And please subscribe to the channel for updated content. I look forward to helping you make your very first wine from a kit. Oh, and one more thing, because I want to encourage you to make your own wine. At the end of each video, I'll have one of my wines that I pour a glass and ask you to enjoy a glass of wine. And one day, it'll be a glass of wine that you have made. Until next time, cheers.